Thank you. How are you doing?
You are so pretty today.
Thank you.
So beautiful. I listened to your album Once Upon a Time, and it's kind of like the story of Cinderella. Is that kind of what your life is like, the story of Cinderella?
Well, to me, it seems sort of like parallel to Cinderella because I grew up in a very low-income environment, and I, you know, slowly progressed, and things started happening to me along the way that seemed fairy tale-like. I mean, it was from where I came from to where I went. It was a big jump.
Well, I tell you, Donna has had her first chance to star in a movie. It's called TGIF, and she's going to tell you about it right now. Here she is, Donna Summer.
Thank you. Does that mean you're going to come see the movie? You're going to come see the movie? All right. I'll be looking for you. In TGIF, which means, thank God it's Friday, I play the part of a 19-year-old black aspiring singer whose name is Nicole Sims. Now, Nicole is a very warm and sensitive, but very aggressive as far as her profession is concerned, person. So Nicole hears that this one big bash is being given down at this discotheque, and she wants to go and she wants to have her big break. She knows that the radio was going to be there, and so she thinks if she can get on the radio, she could be discovered, and she could be a star. So Nicole goes on down to this disco, and she walks in, and she goes up to the DJ, and she says, Mr. DJ, could you play my record?
Go get it, honey.
Oh. But not taking no for an answer, Nicole goes into the ladies' room and changes her clothes. You know, she slips into something more comfortable so she can go back to that same DJ who said no and charm him into saying, yeah. So she goes back to the DJ. She's gonna give him one more chance. Mr. DJ, how's about playing my record?
No.
So she goes up to the microphone and she takes it off the stand and she looks at all the bobbing heads in the audience and she reaches out to him and she says this.
It's my last chance, romance tonight. I need you by me, beside me. Cause when I'm in, I'm
that's my last chance for love. Yes, it's my last chance.